Each issue has a workflow in Jira. This indicates the status of the issue and the transitions between each status. Click on View Workflow under the issue status to see its workflow. The workflow will look different depending on the issue type, but you will be able to see all possible statuses that an issue may be assigned. If the issue is open, you will see the To Do status here in blue. When the issue is resolved, click on Done, and the status will be updated to display Done in green. You can reopen the issue at any time by clicking on Reopen. The workflow used depends on the project and the issue type. More complex workflows can be used, which look very different from the simplified workflow demonstrated here. However, the status update process that you will follow is the same.